Hi, I'm Scott Chipe with Water Advocacy. I'm on the Monocacy River at Monocacy Boulevard Guaging Station, underneath the Guaging Station's up here on the bridge. The reason I'm here today, this gauge has been here approximately 20 years. It was installed back in 2003. And the record was broken in the last week. The most recent value was 124 cubic feet. The record in 2006 was 179 cubic feet. The downstream gauge is at Jug Bridge, which has about 100 years of flow records, but the 1966 drought, believe it or not, the flow was just a few cubic feet. I think it was like 17 cubic feet. Anyway, there's 703 square miles in Adams County, Pennsylvania, Frederick and Carroll County above me. The total basin is 970 square miles. So it's approximately 7% of the total Potomac River watershed. It's the most agriculture water. There's more agriculture done in this basin than any other. But the water quality, I was at the Antietam Basin yesterday. The water was very eutrophic, rot algae. Now you can tell there's a lot of nitrogen blooming. But the water quality today here in the Monocacy is stellar. It's actually, I'm above both wastewater plants here in Frederick. But certainly the water quality I'm looking at this low state is, it looks excellent. But again, the extreme records for this gauge, the flood of Agnes basically was June 23rd, 1972. The Jug Ridge Station basically measured 36 feet of water. So the water was 36 feet above my head. So there's a subdivision right around the corner here called Deerbalt. If those houses would have been on the floodplain in 72, many houses would have been flooded because the water level was way above several streets in the Deerbalt subdivision. The Searsville at the Route 26 bridge, the water was over top of that bridge. That's how high the water was. It was 81,600 cubic feet per second measured that day. Again, the Jug Ridge record was 17 cubic feet, which is below here, just below here. But again, this is the top agriculture water basin. It has almost half the activity in the basin is farming. But again, the record was broken. So actually the flow I'm looking at has about 20% sewage effluent from the Pennsylvania wastewater plants and the wastewater plants that are here in Frederick County, including Emmittsburg and Thurmont. Maybe a little bit more, it's about it. So you can see the water quality is excellent at this location. But this is the big watershed comparison to the Antietam. And it was actually looked very stressed yesterday when I was there in North Hagerstown. Anyway, Scott Chipe with Water Advocacy. A great job, water plant, wastewater operators in this extreme drought, this rare drought we've had March through early June. We're still into spring. And historically, this is a very rare event because of the because it is a spring. This is usually, this occurs in the fall of each year. But so this is puzzling to see if we get through the summer and then basically really have issues on supplying water to the Mid-Atlantic area. We're like ground zero for the worst part of the drought. Anyway, Scott Chipe with Water Advocacy. Thanks for subscribing and have a great day, my friends. Thank you.